Welcome back to Three Perfect Starts here on YouTube. I know it's been so long, and Tiffany has and I have basically been MIA on our channel for so long, and it was some technical difficulties where I wasn't being able to save videos or edit videos or anything like that. My computer and my phone were just both not cooperating, and I'm really sorry for that fact. I was so sad when I realized that I can only post one video this week, which is sad, and I really wanted to do five videos this week, which obviously did not happen. And so yeah, so here is our next video. It is a Costco vlog because our Halloween vlog apparently got the best feedback. And I'm gonna stop rambling now. I hope you like this video and be sure to follow at Three Perfect Stars on Twitter for more info, like how I tweeted out that I'm really sorry for not being able to post videos. And yeah, I don't want to delay you from this amazing Costco-y vlog, so let's get into it. Morning, guys. Isn't this weird? I haven't vlogged in so long. Our last vlog was Halloween, and so today I'm gonna go over to Tiffany's house, and I think we're gonna go shopping for some Thanksgiving stuff or some holiday stuff. I think we might go to Costco. So I decided to vlog that, and yeah, so I need to get ready, obviously, because my hair is disgusting and I'm wearing pajamas, so.
Costco vlog. They already have Christmas trees out. Look at this Christmas decor.
We are now in Costco. And look at those teddy bears.
Look.
They already have Christmas.
Mom, let's try food.
Okay. Where are we going?
We're trying food. Let's go.
Timothy, stay with me.
Oh, look at those dresses. I like going at the.
So we are going to try food. People are looking at me weirdly. Timothy, come here.
Boy.
Make sure you follow me.
Boy.
You have to find Tiffany. What? So I have no idea where my mom is. Do you have no idea where your parents are?
No.
Let's find Trina, Tiffany.
Let's find Trina. Oh my gosh, we left Trina. Christmas decorations already.
Somebody locked it like I did.
Same.
What? This is random.
Timothy, you dropped. Tiffany is currently stalking people on iPad. Timothy, come here. Yes, I love vlogging when people are watching you. Vlogging at Costco.
People are like staring at people.
You have to find samples. Because that's what Costco is for, right?
What do you mean when you nod your head yes? What do you really say
though? This whole life.
Put a thumbs up. Stuffing.
Maybe.
You get chicken, ham, and roast beef.
Only $11.99. It's a really good deal.
guys, I look exactly how I did in the beginning of this video, but I got home and I changed, and basically I'm going to edit this vlog up to here, and I'm going to end this now. I love you guys so much. What else is there? So I want to know what kind of videos you guys want us to post on this channel, because I honestly want to do YouTube as a helpful tool. So any videos that you guys want to have, I will upload then. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this, and I'm just going to lead you right into the outro right now. Bye! Did you like it? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Who knew what stuff you could get into when you were in Costco? Costco was incredibly fun. I hope you guys have an amazing Thanksgiving. I'm really sorry for the inconvenience again. I love you guys so, so, so much, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye! Got a feeling that I'm going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. Banana flambé, banana flambé, banana flambé, banana flambé. Do you guys know what banana flambé is? It is so good. Like, I'm bananas ice cream. Oh. You do the honor of cherishing us, the Crooked Stars on YouTube, and making us the happiest channel alive, and subscribing to us.